on the ground, and I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph. Showed me just how selfish I was being, always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes. So you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
I want to thank John for purging me of...
Can't betray John's trust.
Calm down. You're safe with us. Our souls need to confess. By looking deep within ourselves, by exposing the darkness inside us.
What are they gonna do to me?
Lock that cell up!
This ain't right. You can't do this, John.
We free our souls.
Make sure we divide the supplies equally.
No preference.
These are minor sins that God will forgive.
We're all equal in the eyes of the law.
Because we're saving them.
We're giving these people the same chance the Father gave us.
Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them.
trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I feared the worst. So I'm glad you made it out, alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Thanks for the safe. On behalf of the Valley, the Resistance got word that Grace is at Lamb of God Church, picking off cultists with her rifle. She's a good shot, but she could use some backup. See ya. Aiden's gate needs to be run out of the county.
Coming in. I'm scooting.
out of here as quick as I could.
Finders keepers, I always say.
I used to take my stuff to a repair cafe. I repair my own stuff now.
Hello?
We need...
I'll do the rest. You're lucky you got me. They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Thank you.
Keep your eyes peeled! Something ain't right!
Contact!
I'm moving! Right on!
Let's get rolling on it! changing position.
There's a sitter about. Let's find him.
Good. The white tails will make better use of this food than those damn bacon.